Right, kick off in Iceland, stage one. 250 riders, flat route. Let's see how it goes.
Oh. Oh my god.
That's a good one. Woo. Yeah. So I was at the front until almost my third. And then got dropped. Couldn't stay with Nelson and Stephanie and the other guys. Flat. It was supposed to be good for me and it's some heavy, but yeah, it's good working. Not too bad. 15 between 250 riders. I have a race in the afternoon in Swift with my team Sisu. So when I got dropped and I couldn't stay with Nelson and Stephanie, I just, you know, I decided to rest a little and stay with the next group and just, you know, like practicing the sprint. I'm still suffering with the gearing on the kicker bike. I don't know what's going on. It's working well in Swift, but in Rouvy for some reason I need to use 70 on the front and around 20 in the back. Even with a 39.53 on the front, it feels pretty soft. And I don't know, it's set up 100% on the software, so something's going on there. Alright guys, good to see you. Take care. Enjoy your day, and I'm enjoying Rouvy again with this kind of racing, so that's good. Alright, take care guys. Bye.